Lakers versus the Celtics from Boston. And one of the prevailing stories today, Paul Pierce, the former Celtic Finals MVP, returning to Boston.
I'm just gonna soak it up, have a good time, man. Have some fun today.
Pierce still beloved here by the Celtics Nation as he strolled through the bowels of TD Garden. Memories being stirred up by the second leading scorer all time here in Boston. He received a rousing welcome from the sellout crowd. A moment ago during the break, a very emotionally charged and poignant scene as they played a video tribute on the scoreboard to the 15-year former Celtic NBA champ Paul Pierce.
Very deserving, one of the truly great scorers in the history of the Celtics, second only to John Havlicek. But the big thing was he was an outstanding player in the last 6 minutes of games, always wanting the big shot, always wanting to get fouled, get to the foul line, and then he was cerebral from at both ends of the floor. And I like what he said yesterday, and that he said, when I came to the Celtics, you learn about tradition, you learn about the history, you learn about winning. And he's so impressed with the 28 Hall of Famers and then also the 17 championships that they have here. And he just fits right in. The people adore him. Yep. And then all of the old players, everybody had total respect. Anytime that you're a closer with the way that he could close, you get respect of everyone in town.